Wibbly.
Bibbly. Wibbly, bibbly. Today we're doing the Flora's Lab or Obstacle Course kind of thing. So Charlotte will explain the rules.
So, there's, I bet you're wondering what to do. So there's always these pillows on the floor, so basically you have to just run around in between the pillows. Just in between. And when when one of us says the floor is lava, we have to jump on a pillow and we get 10 seconds to five seconds to jump on one. Then if we touch the lava, and we get 5 seconds to jump onto the water to cool down. Then when it's the next round, we just jump straight back and just do it again, basically. So, yeah.
Okay, right. So, right, ready? Right, let's get the camera ready. And in...
Can you see it?
Let's hope they do.
Yeah.
Let's move that down. Yeah.
Okay. The floor is... Right, no. You're not allowed to step on any cushions.
Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you guys that each round will take a pillow away, so it's harder.
And you can't stay on the same pillow that everyone does. The floor is lava! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, take a cushion out.
Okay.
Yeah. 5. Oops. 5, 4, 3.
The floor is lava!
I was actually counting down by accident. The floor is lava! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
The floor
is lava. No, wait, not yet.
It carries on until there's one cushion left.
Yeah, and whoever person. Gets in that wins.
Thank you for watching! Whee!